makes me crazy. I dream about our babies, gazing them days and contagious. You're my baby. We know each other like the back of our hands. Understand, there's no mistake, and I'm taking this. You're my baby. Ted Nugent, Cat Scratch Fever.
There you go.
That's like the second time I did that.
That one, it can be a tongue twister.
Cat Scratch Fever.
Of some sort.
It's the way that it looks, so I think that's what it is. Cat Scratch Fever. Okay.
Maybe
I'm just special like that.
it does that.
Okay.
It has that effect, doesn't it?
Yeah. All right, you ready?
Yeah, let's go ahead and jump into it, y'all.
Here we go. Talking about though, what is the Cat Scratch Fever?
Yeah, the Cat Scratch Fever. He said he got some kitty from the kitty next door, like something like that.
Yeah,
and he caught something from the cat. It wasn't rabies, I don't know if it was mange, I don't know if it was fleas or ticks, but he caught something.
Okay,
something. Song definitely right here.
That was hitting. That was so hard.
Definitely with this one here. I love the riff of the guitar.
Yeah.
Love the solo on this one a lot.
Same.
And even what he's talking about. He's talking about like just being a bad boy on this one right here, just talking that talk right here.
That's exactly what it sounds like. That's got to be what he.
That's probably the best way I can put it. About? That bad boy talk, you know.
He probably shouldn't be.
The cat scratch fever.
Yeah, you got the fever from scratching the cat. You need to leave right? the dang on cat and, alone. And he said, you won't have no problem.
And he not a newcomer either.
Lost in your body, boy, I'm addicted. Insisting commitment, predicted you're.